Hello everyone and welcome to Eric's Life, where every day is a new chapter. And here I am at Cedar Point, the roller coaster capital of the world. This is an amusement park that I've always wanted to go to my entire life. My mom and dad had some of their first dating experiences here. It's a really important place to me, even though I've never been there. Ryan went as part of his senior year trip in high school earlier this year, so now it's about my time to experience it, and I'm here with Brandon, who is just over there, so we are going to have some fun at the park today.
We're gonna do this blue one first.
If we can figure out where the line is going. Because it's not here.
The Ocean Potion is the pirate ship.
Which, unless it flips, I don't want to do it.
Yes, that is not high thrill enough.
Nope, not this way.
Oh, yep. Going back. I'm an adrenaline junkie, so I've always wanted to come here. So, have you been here before?
Only when I was really, really, really little.
So, you did not get to experience it, yeah. Sweet. I was conceived here.
Yeah, you can do that.
So that's why I like roller coasters so much.
An interesting story.
Yes. I'm not sure why my parents told me that. I'm pretty sure my mom told me. I guess she thought that would be a fun fact. Won't forget now.
Yep. Well, there's some of the Skelly Mans. Is Sans in there?
I hope so.
Giant booze.
So very hungry.
I definitely can't win that, whatever it is. If it's something that is as big as half your body, you pretty much can't win it.
No, it's gonna cost you $200.
Yeah. It's just gonna be pure luck. Well, I have to win Colton something. That's what he told me.
Oh, okay. So we have to play a game.
Yes, so be on the lookout for a winnable game.
I mean, there's more Mario things.
More Mario things. Some high quality stuffed animals. Yeah, the pumpkin poop, you can't win that. It's impossible. So this blue one, as you can see, is called the Gatekeeper.
Which legally abides that we have to ride this one first. Oh boy. It's one of your leg dangly ones, isn't it? I think. We'll see how our fast pass works.
That's what that does.
Aw, those poor dead people.
That is so awesome.
Whee!
We're about to ride the Gatekeeper.
Keep all parts of
your ready to enter the gates of hell.
Sure.
Yay. These people are going to go to hell now. Fly, birds, fly. Did you have fun on that one?
I had so much fun.
It twisted around in many odd ways.
Yes, it did. Now yeah. On to another one.
Yeah, we're gonna do
the banana.
That is what it's called.
The epic banana, pretty sure.
Yeah.
You have a nice view of Lake Erie from up top of the Gatekeeper.
Yeah.
And probably
I'm
everything else on this side.
Looking at the lake at all.
Only on the ride up that's slow and steady, and then
yeah.
Definitely
my eyes are like
only blurred images
squinting.
After that.
Yeah.
Woo. They've died.
Yeah, they did.
Brandon walks toward the power tower. Brandon crushes the power tower with his fists. Becomes king of Cedar Point.
Is that how that works?
Yep, I'm pretty sure that's how you're supposed to ride the ride.
Okay.
There's the water tower. That's where all the urine goes when people wet themselves here. Yeah, it is. So the goal today is pretty much to do exclusively high thrill rides.
Yeah.
We've done three. We did the Wicked Twister after the Gatekeeper, and then Max Air, which was the big spinny thing.
Yeah.
It's the only way I can describe it.
Yeah.
It was pretty chill though.
It was the most chill.
Yeah, so far.
I must watch them fall down the power tower. I like the ones that bounce. Unfortunately, the Top Hill Dragster is closed at the moment, but maybe it'll open later in the day. It is the roller coaster that goes straight up in the air and is super fast. We got real pumpkins now here, people. Beautiful.
Wow.
Was that wow, Brandon?
Wow.
That was the Magnum XL 200, the world's first hypercoaster. It's been around for 30 years. 30 years.
We're at the Backbeat queue, and I got the smoked brisket, mac and cheese, and pecan pie. And Brandon got the chicken and beans. Eat that cornbread muffin.
You'll need nourishment for the high thrills evacuation of our brains from our minds.
Snoopy, our Lord and Savior.
We're about to ride the Gemini, and I am riding the red coaster,
and Brandon's riding the blue coaster.
Who's going to win? I'm not sure. It's also a wooden coaster, which means he'll probably throw up. So that's another bonus for me.
He beat me. Wasn't even close. How does it feel to be a winner, Brandon?
Wasn't even close.
No.
There's a father and his son who is in the back seat behind us, and the son beat the dad and me. How dare they?
Same idea.
That was fun. As far as wooden coasters go, that was pretty breezy. Like, that wasn't that bad.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
Which is good. So you didn't explode into vomit. That's those positive. Well, the slingshot is $20 per ride. So if you want to throw up in a ball in the sky, that's all it costs.
Spinning and puking.
Yeah. I wonder if somebody's done that. That definitely has to happen. That'd be hilarious.
I think he's okay. Do you think he's okay?
I think he's fine. You just need to shake it off.
Yeah, I agree. Be a man.
Feel that.
You better steal yourself, Brandon.
We have fast pass, so we don't even have to wait 15 minutes. We can wait 2 seconds.
Cut it and enjoy your ride.
Well, Brandon, we rode the Steel Vengeance.
Well.
And it was a wooden coaster with steel. It was 75 miles per hour. And it did a bunch of corkscrews that I didn't expect.
It did four of them.
He counted. The Maverick is not running today, unfortunately. Neither is the Top Thrill Dragster. But maybe later.
Maybe.
But we've done a lot of rides so far. We still have many hours remaining.
The Top Thrill Dragster scares me a
yeah,
lot.
That's the best reason to ride it.
Yeah.
Oh, it was fun. That was a 210-foot drop on the steal vengeance as well.
It's a Chick-fil-A. I wonder if they're also closed.
The Chick-fil-A in the Old West.
I wonder if it's also closed because it's a Sunday.
Yes, maybe, probably.
Because that's a thing.
You gotta respect Jesus. Yep. Roller coasters don't respect Jesus. They don't.
Actually, it is closed.
Yep.
That's amazing.
Good deal.
Here's a miniature of the Steel Vengeance. That's what we rode. Perfectly to scale.
I was gonna say, this is the... Actually, no, it's not. I thought it was the tame version of it.
Are they making this or something?
Nope. It's still got the twisties in there.
No, okay. This is gonna be a kind of real ride.
This is real ride. This is dimensional.
Yeah.
That's
good.
Dimensional? That's a real ride. It's not Venice. We can get off.
Peep show.
Oh yeah. Keep your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times. And don't forget these other 10 important things. So the corkscrew goes through the entire park and like 10 feet above people's heads as they walk through the middle of the park. And then you can actually rip off their heads for bonus points since it's Halloween season. That's what I hear. You get a free trip to the park next year.
Stick one hand out.
Yeah. See what you grab. Could be a limb. Could be sunglasses. Who knows?
Assembly.
bad boy is called the Iron Dragon.
We are dragons, so we should be having no problems.
It's hot out today.
Hold on.
It's getting cooler though. Brandon, do you feel the edge?
So much edge, it's cutting me from here still.
There's a Mad Max inspired something going on back there.
Yeah.
We ran far away.
Far, far away.
Right there.
Far, far away from the white faces, isn't that what they're called?
I don't know what was going on.
No, they had the guys
the spray paint?
Yeah.
Well, they had the discount spray paint, so they lacked the proper edge. Mad Max. Something like that. Saw the movie once.
Yeah.
So we rode the Rougarou and the Iron Dragon. Millennium Force was shut down, as was the other two that I mentioned earlier. So that's three of the coolest coasters were shut down today. We cry, but there's some running over here. There's like three more we haven't done. And we are going to do them. The Raptor, the Val Raven, and the Blue Streak. I'm about to leave a brown streak in the Blue Streak, if you know what I mean. We have to get in the front of that one because you like hang over the edge for like 3 seconds before you actually go down. That sounds awful. Let's do it.
Okay.
Your seatbelt is down, pull up by your left, bar exit to the right. Thank you for riding. Enjoy the rest of your day.
That's the Blue Streak.
And it was painful. Did you like the Blue Streak, Brandon?
That one hurt.
It hurt a lot.
Look at this handsome boy.
I'm going to win a prize, because you're guaranteed to.
I'm going to keep the monkey, so I don't feel like taking around the monkey.
Wow. What if I get on my first try?
Winning.
Oh.
Nope.
I stuck it in there, though.
Almost.
You don't like being in space. No. So why are you here?
Sleeping flight.
Well, because I had to go back to my game, apparently.
I'm sweeping almost. I don't know if that's right on me.
You guys leaving like 10 minutes.
I can do better.
Actually 9 according to my watch.
Come on, Eric.
Did I say the seconds too?
Alright,
you got it.
I got blue. Sweet.
Do you want to try for a red or do you
Yeah. Right. For my pride, I will try for a red.
Eric.
Or not call them off.
Yeah, and I can't drive in the dark.
Throw with some force, guy.
Fine.
There you go.
Fine. That's what I'm trying to
do. Yeah. Knock down all of the large ones. Right. Now with force comes accuracy.
Good accuracy.
Yes. Alright. One sticks, one falls off.
Yes. I want one. I want to throw one.
Yeah, throw one.
Do you want to go for a small for five?
Oh, I think that is red.
You got it
I did.
Oh, you suck it. Sweet. We won this for Colton, and now Brandon has to throw three balls and land them all in the basket to win a giant prize. So let's see him in action.
Oh no.
It bounced. Nice. One out of three.
Right.
Yeah, it is. Did you have fun today?
I had so much fun today.
It was a lot of fun. So glad to finally come.
Wow, Brandon, Cedar Point is my favorite place in the whole world. It's so much fun. Look at the beautiful lake. Let's watch the sunset together. It's adorable.
Ah! And he died. This is the hardest roller coaster yet. Rated 5 out of 5 on the thrill meter right here.
I can feel it.
They're marching to their doom. They will die. For it is Hallows Eve night, every night, at Cedar Point. The monster stalked Brandon, filmed the entire endeavor. And then when the moment was right, he snatched him.
We are now evacuating the park. It's been overrun by monsters, demons. Are you frightened? We'll see you in the next video, if there is one.